fire better than you.
Cold. The exit is actually through a train stop that they have. Of course, it's also their gift shop. There were so many people there before us. As you can see, a lot of their stuff has been sold out. But the most important, the table of the pictures that you first took when you first enter. Yay, ours are out! It took us 3 tries to get the photo correct. I'm Jenny.
And I'm Marquise.
And we hope you enjoyed the video we made for you.
And we just want to share our personal ice castle experience with you guys.
So we know you might still have a few questions left, so...
Attire. Definitely dress warm. I layered up. I had some snow boots on, some jeans, heavy parka, hat and gloves, and don't forget the thermals.
I had on hunter rain boots. They were perfect for the terrain, but your toes left frozen. Don't forget to layer up on the socks. 2 to 3 pairs at least.
There's tons of things to do at the ice castle. There's slides built into the ice castle. There's paved out sledding lanes. So if your child has a sled, make sure you bring it.
And if you worked up an appetite after all of that, they have a farm castle where they have hot chocolate, baked cookies, and mini cinnamon buns for purchase. Mmm!
And don't forget to check out the gift shop on the way out.
And hopefully this video was helpful. We love to hear feedback about your experiences at the ice castles. Until next time!